more of you will soon be able to sign up for a vaccine appointment. Starting next Monday, seniors 60 and older will be able to get vaccinated at state-run sites like the one in Lee County near RSW. While it's good news for some, not everyone is happy with that change. NBC2's Anissa Bohannon is live at the Lee County vaccination site. Anissa, you spoke with some seniors who are afraid that this will limit their chances at getting a shot when they're still trying to get one.
That's right, Lisa. So this week, to get a shot here at the Lee County vaccination site, you have to be 65 and older. But starting Monday, that is going to change, like you mentioned. At the start of the week, teachers, police officers, firefighters 50 and older, and those younger than 65 that are medically vulnerable and can provide a signed form will be eligible to receive a vaccine here. Publix has also announced that starting at 7 o'clock this morning, they are lowering their eligibility to the age of 60. So if you're 60 and older, you can sign up for an appointment this morning. And CVS, who is vaccinating at more Southwest Florida pharmacies, will also lower their eligibility age to people 60 and older starting on Monday. But as the amount of people who are eligible to receive a vaccine broadens, like you mentioned, those who are 65 and older who still have not been vaccinated tell me that they're feeling frustrated and left behind.
To open it up to more and more people when you haven't serviced the people who I think really need it is perplexing.
You should complete the first step before you go to the second step. That's usually the way things are run. It would be important to us to get it.
The Lee County Department of Health says they're not able to find out in real time the number of people 65 and older who have pre-registered and still need to be vaccinated ahead of Monday's eligibility changes. You can find all of the options where you can try to sign up for a vaccination appointment here on our NBC2 News app. Just go to the VaxFacts tab. For now, I'm live here in Lake County, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.